Well, all right, God.
Today is January.
I don't know.
Let's see. Let's see.
What's the date? Wait, not freak, not English. Oh wait, yeah.
On the 66 and 67 channels, it also the date.
Today is Monday, January
28th.
Actually, and it's gonna be cold.
Wednesday. Well, I got up. I checked AccuWeather. And actually, if you guys didn't notice, I was kind of sick last week. Pretty ridiculous.
Feeling a little bit better now.
It actually felt like when I swallowed, there was a cork. And I'm still trying to recover a little bit. But it's all right. Almost have strep throat.
Catch an all-new highway through hell. Send us at 8 on the Weather Channel.
Oh, gosh.
Well, guys, what about the Pro
Bowl yesterday? Pretty good game, I think. No one talking about it.
SPM, but they might. Who knows? Oh, God. Cloudy early.
Tomorrow, 30. Wednesday's supposed to be home. Let's see here.
Currently in our area, 42 degrees. Chance of rain.
Yeah. I don't like rain.
13 winds northwest at 10 to 20.
Now let's see what it says about Tuesday. Wait, no, it's Wednesday.
29 winds west.
Ten to eight. That's right. Wow.
They don't even go through the gate.
Yeah, of course, New England
don't have their own plane.
We will check in on the preparations for the Super Bowl and get a lesson on how weather has played a role in the big game.
Now, Winter Storm Jaden.
Actually, someone on our bowling team is named Jaden. Now, I got a question for y'all. So, when I was at McDonald's the other day, maybe if I could meet this TV.
So with this remote right here, of course,
there's no universal
remote I use at home. Then when I go somewhere, I take it. And if there's TVs, I like to mess with them. At McDonald's the other day.
On Wednesday, I set the closed captioning on one of the TVs, too. And yes, they have cable, exactly what I got here, but they don't have boxes.
Well, I set the closed
captioning to the background being red and the lettering being yellow. On here,
for some reason, it's black. But I had originally
said it when it was on the Weather Channel, and watched. The Weather Channel will actually show. See? Now, if I go down a channel to Fox Midwest, maybe no closed caption. Go up.
This channel is a mirror of the Weather Channel.
It is the
Redbud stream, as I say.
I don't even care.
I was hoping that wouldn't go back to the 54 channels. Mediacom has been an idiot lately, resetting channels. All right.